on your face. Well, he'll pay to get it removed.
She thinks I'm getting it removed.
Here it goes.
What'd you say?
Huh?
What'd you say?
I didn't say nothing.
How you living? So supreme. Going hard for the squad, do it for the team.
What's up, YouTube? I know a lot of y'all are surprised right now. A lot of y'all thought I quit, but you know me, I would never quit on something that I love and got a passion. A lot of stuff was going on. A lot of storage was messed up on my editing apps and all of that. So it's like, it was hard for me to basically put out all the videos that I was usually putting out. Make sure y'all watch this whole video because this is gonna be hilarious. Smash the subscribe button, smash the like button, run this channel up. Basically what I did was I drew a little fake tattoo like right here or right here. It was on one of these sides. And I basically told my mom I got a, you know what I'm saying, a face tattoo. That's really all I did. So, make sure you watch the whole video. Just watch the whole video.
I'm gonna show y'all why I'm doing this in a minute. Shiny, sore, fresh tattoo. It looks real. It looks real. You know what I'm saying? So we about to go do this prank, man.
Let's go. Let's go, y'all. Let's go.
All right, y'all. I just text her. She says she's pulling up. What I'm going to do is I'm going to have my friend Tariq. He's going to basically act like the tattoo artist. But we going to get him. We going to get him placed right now. Here she comes. Here she comes.
When did you get back?
30 minutes ago.
Oh, so where'd you go?
Dude did my tattoo again, like last time. Cause he living in
again.
Texas.
Yeah. What, he fixed it or something? Added to it?
Nah, this is my last one. He did a different one.
Oh, where? What'd you get?
I got a name.
Where? Hope your name.
Nah, it's just a little something.
Really?
I mean, don't get mad. You're not gonna get mad. I promise you're not gonna get mad.
I don't know. I don't trust you.
I mean, I already told you before. I like tattoos.
What's on your face?
You say you wouldn't get mad.
Are you serious? It better wash off.
It's already done and over with. It's not like I got a job.
Hey, we'll call the guy that did it and make an appointment to get it removed.
He don't remove tattoos, he only do
them. He will remove this one.
Alright, you want me to call?
Yep.
He gonna tell you the same thing that I'm telling you.
Hey, I don't know how to tell you this, but basically, the tattoo that you did, my mom don't want it on my face. I don't even know if that makes sense, but she said that she wants it.
What's your name?
She said she don't like it.
How old you is, bro?
I'm 18. I already told you that.
Hey, bro. Sorry, that ain't my problem, bro. You should have thought about that shit.
I mean, I told her the same thing.
Man, tattoo's permanent, you know that, right?
Yeah, I know that, but she not understanding that. You want to talk to her?
Get it removed.
I mean, what can I say? I mean, I did my work, and that's all I can do. You know, you paid, you ain't getting your money back.
I already told my mom it was free, so she already think that it's free.
I'm standing right here. Now I know you've been paid. For a stupid tattoo.
It's not stupid. Tattoos are for me. This is a me.
I mean, free is free, you know. I mean,
well, he'll pay to get it removed.
She thinks I'm getting it removed.
Removed? Well, that's on you if you get it removed. Ain't my problem.
You remove tattoos?
I don't do that.
How much you think it is to remove a tattoo?
I can't help you with all that. I just do my tattoos and I get on.
All right, thank you for the tattoo.
Yeah.
Well, you can call elsewhere and get it removed.
You can't go nowhere in Sweden.
Well, we'll go wherever.
I want another tattoo, probably like right here.
I'm gonna hit you with this phone.
Like right here. I'm thinking about, I don't know if I want, but I want like probably like 5 stars right here, but I want 4 of them colored in, if that makes sense.
No, that's stupid.
You know how GTA, how it's like, oh, you got 5 stars, but I got 4 stars on me, so it's like a whole bunch of police after me, but it's 4 stars.
Oh my god, you done lost your mind.
I like tattoos.
Not on your face.
What's wrong with it?
Stupid. He has some girl's name. Auntie's cousin, sister, something.
It's nothing I can do now.
It is.
What can I do?
We're gonna go and find a tattoo place.
Where we gonna go?
That's coming off.
It's fresh though. Can you get it removed while it's fresh?
Well, it might be easier.
So you don't like it?
No.
But it's not you.
I don't care. You are me. You're not walking around here with some stupid girl's name on your head. Should have cut it in your hair.
So you gonna pay? So you gonna pay to get it removed?
No.
Who gonna pay for it?
I'm gonna get the money out your ass somehow. Let's go. I'm calling. I'm going everywhere till we get this removed.
You know you gotta set an appointment.
Well, I'm gonna find it somewhere.
So you gonna waste gas?
Yes. And then you're gonna fill my tank back up. Let's go get shoes. Coat.
Here it goes.
What'd you say?
Huh?
What'd you say?
I didn't say nothing. I played football. You didn't remember that,
oh,
did you?
Okay.
It's just a tattoo.
You want to get all these stupid tattoos? You're 18. You can get out.
Are you kicking me out?
Yes.
For getting a tattoo?
Go get it removed.
I can't get it removed, so I guess I gotta leave. You know how much it really is to get a tattoo removed? $3,000? $3,000.
Well, then you better get a job.
I already got a job, but I don't got a job. So you want me to leave?
Until it gets removed.
Y'all, she went somewhere in the other room, but she's trying to kick me out. I'm gonna tell y'all now, if y'all really know me, y'all know I never in my life get no face tattoo. So this was a pretty good prank. It looks real though. It looks real. But we about to go tell her that it's a prank. Smash the like button, subscribe if you new. I'm back on YouTube. You know it's fake, right? You know it's fake, right?
Should've known.
Hmm?
Should've known. Figured I was open.
But I am thinking about going to get one now.
No.
Probably like tomorrow. About the 5 stars, I was real about that. Tell me what y'all think. I think that'd be sweet. I think that would be real sweet. 5 stars. Mm-hmm.
No, you're not. 5 star rating.
I might go tomorrow.
Quit putting them on your face.
5 stars, man. What do y'all think? All right, y'all. Let's turn the camera off and wipe this off. Oh, you want me to show you this fake?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Nah, I'm just playing.
So lucky.
I never get no face tattoo ever in my life. Smash the like button, y'all. Subscribe if y'all new.